Before we get into Tuesday Music Headlines, let's talk about the band Foreigner. I know, Professor Rock, I know you have, you could probably touch on more of this than me, but when you think of the band Foreigner, one of the greatest, rock bands of any era, and how they put out great albums year after year after year. And you quite ask yourself, why aren't they in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? I mean, I'm not saying that they should have been in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame many years ago. But let's do one of their hits.
Stay on the safe side with Blind Spot Warning. Technology that connects us. That's the redesigned 2020 Nissan Qashqai.
Professor Rock probably, expand on this. Foreigner should have been in Rock and Roll Hall of Fame a long time ago. I don't know. I just, it's Foreigner is one of those bands that they should have been in Rock and Roll Hall of Fame decades ago. Why are they waiting down the road? They could have been in 5, 10, 20 years ago, at least. If you listen to Feels Like the First Time, you kind of think, oh, okay, that's Rock and Roll Hall of Fame material right there.